Born in Newark, Frankie Valli has one of the most recognizable and distinctive singing voices in all of popular music. While his singing career began in the early 1950s, he didn't achieve stardom until songwriter Bob Gaudio joined his group in 1959 and they became the Four Seasons. As the lead singer for the Four Seasons, Frankie had a long string of hits beginning with Sherry in 1962 and concluding with the blockbuster hit December 1963, Oh What a Night. Valli has released a remarkable 29 top 40 hits with the Four Seasons and 9 top 40 hits as a solo artist. He is in the Vocal Group Hall of Fame and the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, and was honored in 2008 with the Lifetime Achievement Award from the National Italian American Foundation. We can think of no more deserving Jersey boy to be inducted into the New Jersey Hall of Fame than Frankie Valli.